Hello amigos, welcome back to our channel Biotechnological. So today in this video we are going to discuss about some project positions or internships, we can say that, which has been posted on Aizer Mohali website. So this is official website. I will put the link in the description box. So there are two positions currently for biotech and chemistry students. I think you all must apply for these internships because college are not open, so practicals are not going on, and sabko pata hai hamare field mein practicals ka kitna importance hai. If you get this internship, it will be very beneficial for your career. And these are 2-month intern post. And in this video, we'll talk about all details of this particular project position, like how much is the stipend, how to apply, all those things. So do watch this video till end. Also, if you are new and not subscribed the channel yet, then please do subscribe, guys, because आपका support ही है जो videos बनाने के लिए motivate करता है. So don't forget to subscribe for more internships like this. So let's start. As you click on the link, तो आप इस पेज पे आ जाओगे, okay? Alright, so this is the first project position. This is basically an internship position. Here it says applications are invited from eligible candidates for the position of student internship in the project entitled Exploring Chemotactic and Catalytic Properties of Oligonucleotides for Designing of Self-Powered Nanomotors. As a part of scientific social responsibility in this self-funded project. That is the title of your project. Basically, this project is funded by CERN. The number of position is 1 for this particular project, and the stipend of rupees 5000 per month stipend will be given. This is for the student who will join as an intern for this project, and duration of this internship is maximum 2 months from the date of engagement. So whenever you will be asked to join, from that date of engagement till 2 months, this particular project is going to go. The qualifications which are required over here, essential qualification is that the student should be pursuing either BSc or MSc. If you are bachelor student or master student, in both the cases you are eligible. So any of these courses, BSc, MSc or MTech in chemistry or biotechnology, you have done, so you are eligible. And you should have a good academic records. Your academic records are going to act as a deciding factor. Now, what is the desirable conditions? Desirable conditions, who is given to get the more preference? A candidate having inspiration in pursuing research in this field of interest in biophysical, in both experimental and theoretical aspect. So if you are one of those who are interested in this biophysical chemistry and you want to pursue research in the field of biophysical chemistry, both experimental or theoretical, will be given more clarity, or they are more desired to join this particular project. So there are some general conditions also, which are: position is temporary and not extendable beyond 4 months, but this is just a 2-month internship. Interested candidates should send an email with the subject of student internship. The subject should be student internship, and you have to send this particular email to principal investigator, and his mail ID is given smethi@aizermohali on or before 6/8/2021. 6th of August, so that's the last date or deadline. If you are interested, if you want to join this particular internship, you have to send an email with this particular subject and send to the particular email ID with a copy of the resume, and you have to mention it in the email that you are interested, why are you interested, all those things you have to write down, and a letter of motivation. These two things are very important: copy of resume and the letter of motivation. Letter of motivation will be kind of like, why are you motivated to work in this particular field or this particular project. So generally this letter of motivation is a more formal form, unlike statement of purpose. Statement of purpose is in a informal way or in a less formal manner. The shortlisted candidate will be informed about the date and time of interview by email. Academic certificates and other relevant details will be collected at the time of joining. So when you will be shortlisted, you will given a date and time of the interview by your email, and don't worry about your academic certificates, that will be collected at the time of joining. Okay, so this is the project for those who are more interested in biophysical chemistry. If you're interested, you can apply for this. I think everyone should apply for this. Experience will be helping your future. So there is one more project in the same way, let me tell you about that. So this is the second project. Okay, this is the second project, and it says that applications are invited from eligible candidates for the position of student internship in the project entitled Design and Synthesis of Discotic Liquid Crystals for its OLEDs applications as a part of scientific social responsibility in self-funded project. OLEDs are organic light emitting diodes. So the number of positions are one, same as previous project. Amount is also same, which is 5,000 per month. And the maximum duration of the project is 2 months again. So 2 months internship, 5,000 per month will be given. Again, your essential qualifications are also same. You can see that students should be pursuing BSc, MSc, MTech in biotechnology and chemistry. So that's the essential qualifications. Desirable conditions are that candidates having inspiration in pursuing research in the future with interest of organic / material chemistry. And general conditions are the position is temporary and not extendable beyond 2 months. The other details are same. The only difference is that here you have to mail to the different person. Email ID is over here, the principal investigator, skpal@isamohali. Subject will be remain the same, that is student internship, but the supervisor is different, principal investigator is different, and the principal investigator is different over here. The last date to apply for this internship is before 10/8/2021, which is 10th of August, and the previous one was 6th of August. So that's the difference. So these are two projects or internships. These are very good opportunities, especially if you want to do internship and you want to join as an intern and get paid. If you are in BSc or MSc, you want to join as an intern and you want to see how research is being carried out in Isamohali, so you should apply for that. Yeah, one more thing is that it's not an online internship, it's offline. You have to go there, you have to go that place, and you have to join there. I hope you guys get this thing. If you have any doubt, if you want to ask anything, you can drop down in the comment section below. So if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video.